But one of the things that I noticed about that character is that she's still insecure, even though she's done some really valiant things, she's saved lives. She's proven herself to be worthy.
Yeah.
Why is that insecurity still there?
So, I actually think that's part of what's making her ready to lead, is that she's coming at it from a place of humility and doubting her ability. And so she's actually leaning on other people now and realizing that that leading is not a single, is not the responsibility of a single person. That is why I think she's actually ready now. Yeah.